What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T.
I'm Tasha.
And welcome to the adventures of TNT. Now, we are back doing another reaction in which the song we're going to be checking out today was actually a request that was made during our country music hoedown. Mm-hmm. In which, if you guys don't know what that is, it's a live country music jam session, which Tasha and I host on Friday nights.
Every Friday. Which,
yes, every Friday at 8:30 until what? Until what, 11?
Until
Metal Meltdown. Yes. So, an interesting thing happened. We had two of our favorite reactors, or the reaction channel, Andy and Alex, join the chat.
Thank you.
And which they had requested Born on the Bayou.
Okay.
And the band's name is Creedence Clearwater Revival. Now, when we played the song, so many people in the chat were saying, they're not country, or this isn't country.
Mm-hmm.
And upon looking it up, because we enjoyed the song, we enjoyed the snippets that we heard, mm-hmm. and we were like, you know what, we're going to check this out later, because you guys are telling us that it wasn't country, but then come to find out that they are a country band.
Mm-hmm.
They make like American rock music, but they also make country music as mm-hmm. well. And so I think it was kind of out of place for the chat to say that it wasn't country when they were.
Well, you know, we've been having some issues.
We've been having some issues on the show.
We're newbies to country music. And, you know, I was telling you about the documentary on Netflix about the different branches of country music and how so many different genres have branched off from what is country music. So it really is a big deal about what country music is, and you know, we're still learning, we're still going on this journey, so we do need help from you guys, but we like to listen to it all, like bluegrass,
absolutely.
Cajun, American rock or Southern rock,
outlaw,
and so we want to discover all these different genres that have branched from it, but in the chat, I guess they were just trying to keep the integrity of the stream.
Okay.
And so I do appreciate that. So we just got to be more clear of what's accepted in the chat, you know, because we're still learning of how to navigate our our hoot nanny, our twist and shout, our hold down. So it's been a fun experience learning and we're still navigating, so we can go ahead and jump into this song and see what it's about.
Once again, this is Born on the Bayou by Creedence Clearwater. Let's go. Born on the Bayou, baby.
Baby.
Baby. Alligator.
Yep. they go get ya.
Wish I were back on the bayou, rolling with some Cajun queen. Wish that I weigh a bad freight train of jumping, juvenile on down to New Orleans.
Oh, we were talking about that yesterday. Alright, y'all. So this is a jam right here.
Yes,
and
it
when
is.
when you hear it, because everyone knows that Louisiana is a collection and a mesh of different cultures in America. It's probably one of the most unique meshes of culture in America, like all in one spot.
Right.
And you definitely hear that in the music. You hear that in even with this style, because some of the other songs that we've listened to, which have like that Louisiana feel in it, it has the same similarities as this, especially with that strong Cajun accent.
Yeah, it has its own sound, and that's what I love. Like, this is what I think so many people need to know. There's so many different cultures here in America that just makes us this beautiful melting pot. From the music to the food to the language, you know, because they have their own way of saying things as well.
So let me ask you this. What other genre did you hear or feel in this song?
Rock.
Rock and what else? I felt the
blues.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that like that smooth blues feeling.
Well, so and that's
and we know that the blues are roots to a lot of things. There's,
yeah.
The country, there's country music that's rooted in blues.
You're gonna have to watch
there's gospel.
You're gonna have to watch that
rock music.
That documentary,
yeah, we're definitely gonna have to check out the documentary. But as I'm listening to it, because I'm sitting, you know, I'm thinking about some of the other songs that we were listening to, like Bobby Bear's Marie Laveau, how it had that, it still had that Louisiana vibe to it.
Mm-hmm.
And even when he said certain language, like you know, she Marie Laveau, she was a voodoo queen.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm listening to this. And one of the verses in this song is chasing down a hoodoo there, and he says it twice, chasing down a hoodoo there. And I'm sitting there thinking, what is a hoodoo?
Well, you know, like the culture there, and not just Cajun, but Creole.
Yeah.
And so you mix the French with the African. Africans, we have voodoo and hoodoo.
So I didn't know what that was. So I looked it up and was like,
we gotta take a trip.
Yeah, hoodoo is magic. It's like a magical spirit.
Yeah. Yeah, so we have definitely got to take T to New Orleans because he's never been.
Right.
And it is such an experience. Like, and I've told you this before. I've said this many times. Like, I don't know why, but I have a connection with people from
Louisiana.
Like, we went to the Party City a while ago, and this guy from New Orleans just started to chat me up. Like, every time we go somewhere and there's someone from New Orleans, they find me, or Louisiana, they find me, and we stand there and talk forever. Like, you had to pull me away because it's like running into family. Like, everybody I've met from Louisiana has just
they have a southern hospitality.
Yeah,
it's not lost,
but it's just like we find each other and we talk. And the guy was like, well, we going to Mardi Gras, you want to come? And he was like, you don't know this man. But we're going to take a trip to New Orleans and learn about the culture.
Right.
And the food is just phenomenal. One of my favorite places, well, everything is my favorite, but I love Café du Monde.
Okay.
Yeah. And I love the French African molding and mixed in with the southern. It's just like it's an experience, experiencing the food, the people, the history, the architecture is just amazing. And so if you're from Louisiana, and if you're from different parts of Louisiana, it doesn't matter, but specifically New Orleans, let us know some of the history. So, because we'll definitely vlog it, but it would be great to know a lot more before we get there and then experience it for ourselves and learning about the Cajun culture as well.
Right. Yeah, absolutely. So once again, shout out to Andy and Alex for this request.
Yay.
This is definitely one of those songs that makes you think and reflect on the music as well as the culture of Louisiana and being born on the Bayou.
Maybe I'll come back with a New Orleans accent.
Babe, my God.
Baby, that's all I know how to say. Because they say baby down here in Georgia, we say sugar and honey.
Well, you know what? You trying to get there, because the other night Tasha was cooking gumbo. But anyway, guys, thank y'all so very much for tuning in. Like, share, and subscribe. And we will see y'all next time. Ta-ta. Peace.